Are you feeling thirsty? Are you feeling parched? Are you craving some juice? Well, fret not, here at FC Channel, this season of Juicy, you will see Tia's sweat!
So slay.
I can't look at her straight because her fits are so sharp.
But the other guy,
he's always wearing shades.
We think he's a little.
So, my juicelings, have we met any scrumptious juicelings?
I mean, they're kind of weird, to be honest.
Huh?
Yeah, like, they're always dolphin diving. They do it all the time.
Hi there, my little pink little juicely. Tell me.
You know, now that you mention it, we keep having snacks, and every time I get off the block, they're all gone. It's just crumbs. Crumbs. Nothing left.
Who's doing it?
I don't know.
They're just a little weird.
Oh. Yeah, they've got some weird power dynamic going on. Haley, you guys tell them.
Hi, follow me.
Not gonna lie, the guys on our team are kind of weird.
You know got Sonic and Rilly. They call me kid, you with bananas. With feelings, I'm feeling put up in the family. They call me kid, you on the couch.
Let's go, Andrew! Hello. We are this team's leadership. Sorry, retired. Quickly, I just want to say to the audience who watched us today, thank you so much for watching our kids tonight. I am so proud of them, and I hope you're able to share some of the magic and spark they bring into my life. Thank you for bringing your energy and passion and making their moment super special. Again, thank you. We're going to share a couple words. We'll try to keep it brief and respect your guys' time. But yeah. First, I like to talk to the kids. God damn, y'all look so good. I've already shared and gushed and spilled over my heart every practice how much I love you guys, how proud I am of you guys. Thank you for giving me a space to be me, and I hope that I was able to offer a space for you guys to be you as well. I hope y'all just take a second to look around right now, as this is a very, very special moment. We did it. And I hope you know that you inspire me, and you probably inspire a lot of people out there, so you'd be very, very proud of yourself. To my directors, please don't, yeah. Anyways, que no pueden hacer. Gracias por ser los mejores directores con los podría haber pedido trabajar. Practicando todos los días, con ustedes me llenó con tanta confianza para lidiar y ser yo mismo. Christian, tu humor me entretiene sin fin y yo le gracias por darme confianza en mi habilidad para coreografiar. Realmente creo que sembraste una semilla importante en mi viaje de baile. Lo dijo antes, pero me encanta cómo tomaron el tiempo para conocer y pasar el tiempo con el equipo. Estoy muy agradecido. De baile, tu baile, carisma, personalidad, todo me inspira. Los amo y espero continuar nuestra amistad. Gracias por todo. And lastly, to my colleague Sally, this is what I said. If anything I were to cry during my speech today, or during my speech about you, what a journey. When I think about how proud I am of you as a dancer, as my co, and most importantly, as my friend, my heart swells with happiness, strength, and love for you. I appreciate you to the moon and back. I really could not have asked for a better co. You balanced me out so well. You're so patient, so resilient, so strong, and most importantly of all, you did it. We did it. It's not every day you get to share a moment as special as this with a person as special as you. While these two words cannot correctly flex or exhibit all the emotions I have for you, thank you. And I have one last thing to say to you.
Hi everyone, I'm Xali. First of all, I just want to say hi mom, hi dad, hi Chie. This is my fourth show now, they always come out, so thank you very much, I love you guys. Now moving on to my team, you guys already know I am not the best with words, and unlike JJ, I'm not a simp, but if I ever was a simp, it would be for you guys. I didn't tell you guys, but before this team, I was like thinking about quitting dance, but every single practice I showed up, you guys made me have fun. I laughed, I cried, we stressed out together, and it's because of each and every one of you individuals that I feel like now I want to continue dancing for the rest of my college years, because if I could find a community as safe as you guys, then I would love to continue for years and years on. So thank you guys so much. For Christina Yuli, I'm gonna say this in Spanish, sorry guys. Los quiero bien mucho. La verdad, cuando los conocí, tenía mucho miedo de ustedes, porque no sabía nada de ustedes, pero desde el primer día fueron muy, muy amables con yo y JJ. A veces yo y JJ no tenemos las mejores ideas que digas, pero ustedes siempre nos apoyan, hasta cuando son, como diría mi familia, mensadas. Todavía me apoyan, y por eso les quiero decir muchas gracias. And to JJ, I always bullied, you guys know I always bullied JJ, but at the end of the day, if you guys didn't know, we weren't friends when we started happening, and I can't believe that in like the span of 10 weeks, I now consider you one of my best friends when I'm sad, when I'm happy, when I'm mad. You're always there, and you make me feel. I just want to say thank you so much, JJ, I really appreciate it, and yeah, love you guys so much.
everyone, I lost my voice screaming for them. So can we all just give them another round of applause? Because they did that! They did that! Thank you all so much for coming to watch, and like JJ said, making this moment special for all of them. Captains, I love you all so much. Thank you. Thank you for helping me and Yuli direct this team the entire 10 weeks. I couldn't have done it without either of you two. Juicy. I said this every fucking practice, but I'm so proud of you guys. Practice. I'm so proud of you guys and everything that you guys have done. You guys have grown so much in these 10 weeks. I hope you are all so proud of yourselves, because I am. Each and every one of you. And honestly, I couldn't have asked for a better way to end this year than with you guys. Although some of us are going to be leaving UCLA, just know that I'll always be thinking about this, because this is going to be one of my core memories. And I'll always be thinking about you guys. And Yuli, my rock, thank you so much for everything, for being there for me. I don't know why I get up, but thank you, everybody.
Okay, thank you everyone for watching the first show, or the first piece of the show. Thank you for your time. Thank you for cheering and everything. And I know there's people supporting Juicy. Thank you so much. If you know who you are, I love you so much. Thank you so much. For Juicy, I have said this, as anyone and everyone have said already, I am really proud of you guys. You guys have made my dance journey a little bit more. I was more like spicier, I guess, or you guys have made me feel that I am capable of doing many things that I never thought that I was gonna be able to do again after going through a rough time in my dance journey. And I'm very grateful that you guys were able to take every single dance piece that we taught you guys with an open mind. You guys were open-minded about every single piece that we taught you guys, and you were always giving the best energy in practice, and it's just amazing to see how the dance community is such a beautiful and safe space, and it should always be like that. And I hope that the audience was able to presence that dance is a huge and beautiful supportive community, and I hope that we keep that always like that for that community. Thank you, JJ and Itali, for always coordinating everything, you know, behind the scenes. It's very hectic, but I know you guys got it at the end of the day. And thank you, Christian, for being there too, for just giving me the piece of advice whenever I needed. It was, you guys are the best, and I couldn't even imagine Juicy without you guys. So, thank you. Thank you.
Can we give them another round of applause?